Previously, students had to walk long distances to access secondary education, which compelled the community to start a school. However, the current school does not meet operational standards. The secondary school operates at the same site as the primary school. The challenge is that the primary school authorities now want to expand the primary section and have refused to renew the memorandum of understanding with the secondary school. They have been given until the end of term to leave. The decision comes amid an increase in enrollment at the primary section. As a result, over 700 students now sit on papyrus-made mats to attend class. Parents have urged district authorities and the Ministry of Education to set up a seed secondary school to save the situation. Otherwise, many children will have to end their education at primary level.
And now as they talk that the growing population is too much. Now the population is around 700 population of the students, which are not worthy to sit in the two classroom block. And they have from senior one to senior four. This is my ample request to the community that grow patient. The chairperson LOC5 Bishop Frank Katibagendeka wrote to the Prime Minister to advocate for us to the Minister of Education to make sure that we secure a seed school grant.
The Ministry of Defense and the UPDF gave us one block of two classrooms at our premises at Bukatube Community Secondary School. But given the population that we are currently holding of over 800 students at Bukatube Community Secondary School, it cannot accommodate, the two classrooms cannot accommodate the entire population.
So currently we are operating is two schools. At the old site of Lubu Primary School, there is senior one, senior two, and senior five and senior six. Due to the fact that the classroom facilities available are not enough for even their population, because there are some other programs that have been incorporated in their school, like Speedy Class, like kindergarten section has also started this year.
The third Deputy Prime Minister and also the woman Member of Parliament, Rukia Isanga Nakadama, has committed to writing to the Minister for Education to find an urgent solution.
Ante tuline bizibwe bindi kamala ni masomero agandi. Lino tuna isomero lyonka. Aya abantu balina okuba bagumiikiriza. Tuda kujanga mpola mpola paka bwe tunajanga tugema ku bizibu byaife. Kuba tosobola kugaya kyotalanga. Mpola mpola tuda kujanga tutambula tutambula. Kwa masomero ga secondary tulina amagombola mayaka mangi.
Report by David Chibuka for the news.